We're trying raw vegan bibimbap.
And I know that's going to be totally untraditional, but we have a king oyster mushroom for the rice,
marinated the veggies, and we have gochujang sauce, but sweetened with dates, so. Oh dear. Help me. Sorry about that mess. Okay. I won't be able to taste everything, but I don't know. Like, I don't know if you can see it, but there's the mushroom in there. It's gonna be a mess, sorry guys. Oh my goodness, it is so good. So good. Wow.